Hey, it's Barry, and I'm here for a mini review on not actually anything from like fast food place, but my mom actually recently went to the grocery store and got some hot dogs, so I decided I would review these. These are the Oscar Meyer cheese stuffed wieners, and I haven't had a cheese stuffed hot dog in a really long time. I would cook these through boiling them, so let's see how they are. So it's not bad. I actually like it a lot. The cheese is kind of like injected. You can kind of see it there, like sticking out from the bite I just took. The cheese is a nice touch of flavor. It's not too overwhelming, not too overstuffed, so I appreciate that. Some spots definitely have more cheese than others. But I really enjoy this. So overall, it was definitely pretty good. I could probably do without the cheese. I do like the standalone flavor of hot dogs. But, you know, I generally really like Oscar Mayer, and I think they do a good job. So, I would give this hot dog a rating of probably 8 out of 10. It was pretty good. Thanks for watching.